What did you tell him?
What did I tell him? I told him I was here to see the plane crash. That's my job.
Good.
There was no plane crash.
Spacecraft.
But that was a report about a possible encounter with an alien being.
You want to come with me? You are the human contact team that was recommended in the Goodman report. We have a biochemist to assess the physiology of the unknown life form. We have a mathematician, because that'll probably be our common language. And we have an astrophysicist to locate its place in the cosmos. Try to relax.
So you're saying that you have a fuselage from a spacecraft over a half a mile long that crashed into the ocean 300 years ago and is completely intact?
That's right. And the kicker is, something's still running inside.
That's the heart of darkness. We go there.
Is there heat coming off this thing, or is it just happy to see me?
Anybody else wonder who the hell opened that door?
Ah! It's human.
What's on his hand?
What is it?
Smokehouse Island.
It's an American spaceship.
In the 8,000 years of recorded history, this is a first. You are now online with an alien intelligence.
Its name is Jerry.
He's happy.
What happens if Jerry gets mad?
Hey guys, I'm getting a reading on the sonar. You're not alone out there.